It's week five and everything's very real now.
So, it's time to make some real decisions.
Census Day. It's your last day to drop this semester's courses or cancel your enrollment without financial liability. There are some things to consider before making a decision. Most importantly, being realistic. For you, this might mean deciding if it's better to complete or drop that subject.
So, here are three things you can do now to make the right decision for you at Census Day. Reflect. Have you been feeling more confident each week in class? Could things be improving for you in your course?
Two, what else is going on in your life right now? Are you giving yourself your best chance at uni? If you're thinking of cancelling your enrollment, could you instead benefit from a part-time study load?
And lastly, ask around. We've all had those few subjects we've had to work harder than usual for, and that's normal, so don't sell yourself short.
But you know yourself best, so if you're still uncertain about your program, connect with UQ Support. Reach out to your faculty and Google UQ Student Centre to check out your options at UQ.
This week, you're making decisions. So, census date, August 31st, save the date. Take charge of your journey today and don't underestimate yourself.